Bring the patient in.
Right away. They're ready.
Tighten those body straps.
Secure the binding cables.
Make sure her hands are tied, okay? You can't let her hands move, even a little. You understand?
Come on. Watch her. Watch her.
Watch your hands! Watch your hands!
There she is! Let's get her!
Admit it, Peter. You are being schooled by a girl.
Hey, well, well. Looks like school is out.
Hey! Somebody get me down!
Why don't you just phase through it?
And fall on my face? No thanks. Now, come on and help me out.
You're an X-Men. Do it yourself.
Art! Peter!
Oh, this is not so good. Hello, kitty.
Great. You're a lot of help.
5 more seconds and I win.
What just happened?
He happened.
Just my little way of saying goodbye. See you when I get back.
Yeah, you better run. Wait! Come back here and get us down! Logan! Logan!
Come on, Jean. How many times do I have to say I'm sorry?
Logan's the one you should be apologizing to.
Yeah, I know.
Hey, Hank. Been waiting there long?
Not really. Just wanted to make sure I didn't miss you.
Have you seen Rogue?
For reasons beyond my comprehension, Rogue just doesn't enjoy the thought of you leaving.
Go figure. Aren't you gonna say goodbye?
No.
You know I'll be back, Rogue.
Who cares? Maybe I'll just take off, too.
Why would you do that? This is your home, kid.
No. It's not home. Not when you're gone. Which is most of the time.
People here care for you.
It's not the same! You're more... Ugh, forget it!
More what?
Like, family, Logan. And you don't even know that! Can't you see I'm just like you?